He relishes his many roles, including being a teacher and mentor to the next generation of physicians.
You know, it feels like a responsibility, the next generation of physicians, so that they'll be able to continue the work and do a better job with their own patients. And it's kind of fun being able to work with people in that kind of manner.
Meet Dr. Mahmoud Traina on the next Arab American Stories with Netta Ulaby, Monday at 7:30 p.m.